The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Kansas City, Kansas, weighing in at 282 pounds, Dean.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
I gotta say, guys, he doesn't appear to be in the mood here tonight.
He's not the only one, Cole. I gotta say, I'm not really in the mood to be sitting next to you two. But hey, we do what we have to do.
And his opponent from Kansas City, Kansas, weighing in at 220 pounds, Sam!
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
And we are coming to you from the always fun Houston, Texas.
Last night, Mung Eye invited me to an adults-only rodeo. I still regret not going.
That'll rearrange the spine.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Face first.
Flapjack. Light drop.
Great agility there.
Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Oh, look at this. Raining down sharp elbows.
The impact. An early pin attempt.
Plenty of fight left. Still seems a little early.
Oh, saw it coming.
Whoa, it's a... Uh-oh, submission move. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
He's looking a little off balance.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much. Now, trampling the opposition.
Leg drop!
Snap suplex, very effective.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
beautiful dive.
He's just dominating at this point.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Oh, man, that hurt. Cover here. Gets the shoulder up before three.
How in the world?
That is a great reversal.
Toss to the outside. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
There is so much on the line in this one. And like they say,
this looks like the setup too.
Back in from the floor.
Oh, read him there.
Cross the shoulders.
It's all over but the counting.
No, he kicks out at two.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Here we go again.
Mitsuno Fujiwara.
Absolutely planted.
Time to go swinging.
The king of swing.
He might go all night. Targeting the leg.
He can't take any more of this.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Straight punch. He got out of the way. Ooh.
Set it up.
Oh, God. That looked devastating. Using the elbow as a weapon.
Oh, man.
DDT! Wow, we're undoubtedly nearing the end.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
He gets dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Bringing it back into the ring.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
He has something big planned.
Boom. Just relentless.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Suplex. Across the shoulders. Up and so glad I bet on him to win.
Will the second time do the trick?
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Victory here tonight.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short, but that's just the harsh reality of it.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started. They say everything is bigger in Texas, and it doesn't get much bigger than this.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Controlling the tempo, in full control.
Ouch.
Harsh impact. Snap suplex, very effective.
Boom, what a forearm.
Backbreaker.
Spine shattering.
He's going for the pin. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He's not giving up that easy.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Up and... first
flapjack.
Oh my god,
reverses. Can he make him pay?
Spine buster.
Nighty night.
Boom,
right between the eyes,
and it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Waistlock, no, no!
Belly to belly! And quickly going for the cover. And he gets the shoulder up.
Just needs to do more damage.
Look at this.
He's not looking good here, guys.
Wait a minute.
Oh, he knew that. And now that one's countered.
Lights out. DDT connects.
Quick pin. Can he do it? And an easy kick out.
Still a lot more fight left.
To the skull. Cross the shoulders. Up and
huge turning point right here.
One, two. No, two count.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Face first, flapjack.
Not so fast.
Yet another.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Whoa, he works his way.
Across the shoulders. Up and... He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Too quick to catch him there. He might have been waiting on that one. And look at it for a back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
DDT. Planet. He's running on empty right now.
He was the favorite for this match.
Cross the shoulders. Up.
Ref get ready to raise his hand. A second time has to end this.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
Set up for a second time.
Down, Samoan driver.
Good luck getting up from that.
And another kick out.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that. Just a barrage of stomps.
Oh my God, pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh man, inverted backbreaker. Ow. Clothesline.
What impact.
Drop.
Wicked body shot.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh, what a four.
Cross the shoulders.
Oh. Does he have a win in hand now?
Gotta make the second one count.
He's going back to the well.
Down, Samoan driver.
That can certainly do it.
What an exclamation.
There's the pinfall and the victory. Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Your winner, Sam!
What an incredible matchup, guys.
This is an encounter that will live on for years to come.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.